Alright, what is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's JoJo93, and I'm back with some more Batman Arkham City. Return to Arkham on the PS4, Part 5. This is Botanical Gardens. And in Part 4, we did the Penitentiary. You know, we met Poison Ivy. And pretty much, that's it. Harley Quinn, we saved the Warden, Quincy Sharp, learned about Clayface, you know, he's hiding, he's trapped, and a bunch of other stuff, of course. So yeah, we are back, and we are in the Botanical Gardens.
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
Oh, man. Is the number up to these guards? There we go. Got that riddle.
What the hell was that thing?
No idea. Joker's cooking something up there.
Yeah, and it don't smell good.
Thinks he's God or something. Messing with people's bodies. He tried that stuff on me, and I quit.
Me too. This place is creepy enough without those monsters running loose.
Are they gone? Really? That's it? Can't complain. All right. Alright, friend of mission. What time is tea time in Wonderland? Well, you're gone. That's number one. And now we hide. Okay, six enemies in total.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Yeah?
Are you blind? Look down on the ground! Oh. There's something down there, and I don't like it!
You heard Joker!
What?
Found him. Man down. Over here.
Oh, that was a glitch. What the heck? I was doing. So I don't take that from that debris.
Wake up.
What?
Cold.
Damn.
What are we gonna do now? Shut up and keep looking. Leave him here. Run out and find the bat.
Yeah, I had to mute the music because a lot of copyright. I mean, it sucks that we, you know, can't listen to music while we, you know, while we play the Predator mission, but it's fine.
He's up top in the treetops, and the flying rune we know is. It looks like he's left you a gift up there.
You heard Joker.
What the hell's going on?
We've got another one down over here. Not you too. What happened? Just wake up. Come on. Doing this? What's going on? We gotta find him or we're next. You hear me? Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself! Hold up, I'm coming with you.
Hold on. Look at this bullshit. I can't.
Don't worry, boys. You can do it. He doesn't stand a chance.
Wait. Got him. Let's go.
Shut me down! I'm gonna kill you. What are we gonna do? We'll come back when the bat is dead. We got it under control.
You're gone.
Takes you out one by one.
hurt, Joker! Man down! Man down! You hear me? I need help over here! Romeo, it's every man for himself!
Hey, he's gone.
Batman wants Joker!
He's up top! In the treetops! The flying rune we know he is! It looks like he's left you a gift up there! Did you knuckleheads even read the contract? Do what I say! Stop the battle, you'll pay the price!
This isn't good!
Gone. Nice!
Really? He beat you all? Again? What does it take? An army of monsters?
Thank the Lord! I thought you'd have found that 1 hour ago.
Wow. Alright, Riddler. Okay, what time is tea time? Of course. Of course. Of course.
What?
Alright.
You found that one too? Preposterous!
Preposterous! Character by Mad Hatter. Remember the Waynes? How can anyone forget? In love and memory of Thomas Wayne and Martha Wayne. Gotham's true patron. What? What I'm saying.
Smile, pretty boy.
What? What's that guy doing? Oh, okay, I was gonna say, this guy's like hacking.
Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Arkham Janitor. Carl Todd.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take.
Patient interview.
Thanks. there's gotta be more stuff in here. Well, that was fast. Excellent.
My map will help you, Batman.
Well, aren't you the persistent one? That's always one step. Of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, so I can't.
Oh, Bobby Ruffin, glory.
You need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
At this rate, you'll never catch me.
I need to find a way through this mess.
All right. Making progress here. There's a rat catcher one. I don't know where though. Yeah, man, what a bullshit, my guy. I come from here. I don't know if I did. No, I didn't. The rat catcher. I know somewhere in the vents.
Help me! Answer him!
Please.
It's the bat!
Ah. Oh, good night! Gosh, it's gotta hurt. See another janitor. Wait. Humpty Dumpty. Oh my gosh. Looks like all the king's horses tampered all the king's men. Humpty Dumpty. Wait, so which way is the right way?
Steven
is hungry.
Help me! Someone! Get me
a poison ivy.
Listen. Uh-oh. The bat is on the way. If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah. They're going down.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Oh, fuck, I hate this shit. Alright, so I can't take them out until I take out the main one. I get caught, those doctors are dead. You can't have that. Fuck. I will be alright.
Not a chance.
Oh my gosh. Oh, the doctors are dead. No! No, the doctor, no! And they're gone.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
99 bats.
99 bats.
Wow. That was uncalled for. Here we go with the fakeness. There's never a JoJo 93 video without fakeness, is there? Alright, at least we can skip this.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
We're right back. He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance. Alright, so if I can't go up there, that means I guess I have to go down here. Oh no. Wait, is he the main one?
I've incapacitated the main threat.
Oh good.
The hostages are still in danger.
So you've taken out my well, good for you. Do you remember about my alarm? He's here, you idiot. Stop him from getting to me.
You're gone. Surprised they weren't alerted.
Hate it.
Oh fuck.
Are you guys okay? You're not feeling the pressure.
Oh, let's go.
One by one.
I'm the Batman.
Thank you.
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
Hold on. Where the hell is that, that body? Of, what's his name? Killer Mont? Where the hell is his body? There we go. There's no close in the garden, so someone is using the roof instead. Kill him all. Alright. What do we have here? Huh. Yo, Assassin, we're all working shit, my guy. Yeah, I watched The Flash and Legends. It was good. They were good. Battering power. So now they can stay down a little longer. Robert Sterling.
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he burst in the lab.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it.
I'll find
it. Stay here.
Stay here.
I just work here. What good is killing me?
Where is Doctor?
Well, look who's discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.
What is it, Dear Penguin, Love Joker? Uh-oh. Ugh. Whoa, let's go. Whoa. If the Batman, I don't know. I was waiting for Taj to get on. Mike never responded, so I don't know. Whoa. I keep pressing on one like an idiot. Whoa. Of course he hits me. Gosh, I rolled heated. I was wrong with this guy. Oh, he threw it at him! Alright. Teamwork, baby. Shield tactics. What? Okay, that was fake. How the fuck did he hit me? Alright, Donkey Kong. Alright. No. I. Whatever. Both at a bar left, that's good. There you go. Hit each other, that's what I like. Okay. Oh god. Woo! Gone. Gone. Nice. Alright, now we get the line launch, I believe. Am I supposed to like literally destroy them?
Oracle, I've destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere.
Wait, is Killer Croc or...
I'll track her down.
Poison Ivy's first, now I forgot.
I'm going to need something to get over this ravine.
Uh-oh. Oh, there's the Batwing. Let's go! Boom! Thank you, Batwing. Oh, it's a wrap. Line launcher. Allows rapid movement between two horizontal points. Range 100 meters, rate of travel 13.3 milliseconds per second or whatever. I don't even know. Line strain 600 kilograms. Alright, we in here. Oh, but I can't do that one because I don't have the triple boost. No, right? No, I don't have. Oh well.
Now I can go find Ivy.
I'm done. In Oblivion we go, we love Oblivion.
They're all dead. Joker was busy while I fought his monsters. He'll pay for this.
Oh, those two guys. Oh man, what killed them? That's crazy. Ratcatcher needs more than just his charm to lead his army. It's somewhere in the vents. That I know for sure. Alright, not there. Damn it.
Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes, and I heard it through the grapevine. The evil woman paid the price.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun.
Oh.
I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
You've been in the dark too long. Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do I find it?
Oh, in Killer Croc's lair. You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
Go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
Oh.
Oh,
the date then. Alright, so I guess Killer Croc is before Ivy.
Oracle, I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere below Arkham Island.
There's nothing on the system about where he's kept.
I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc's kept.
Go play with that bitch, that's fucked up.
What the hell is this?
Don't let him hit you!
Wow. Oh my god, I'm getting bitch slapped. I am getting bitch slapped. Flying kick. Where's the other vent? Only this one? Do I not know how to look? Oh, let's see if it takes you in here, though. What on earth is going on? Gotta be something I'm missing. Constance Arkham, my dear wife, the first lady of Arkham. Mad Dog. The tribute of what Mad Dog left behind. Oh, so Ratcatcher's not in this one. I'm so confused. Is the way out? No.
Can you defeat a mind such as mine?
All right. The rat catcher, here we go. Somewhere in here for sure. Right here. Got it.
Hey! Screw you, bet! We turned on the phone! You're trapped over there!
What's he doing?
Message from Joker. Back in the way. Whoever bagged the bat.
When are we getting our own
predator mission?
Joker said we'd be more powerful than the bat.
That's a chance. Not a chance.
When I get it, I'm gonna rip his head off and stick it outside City Hall.
Wow.
He's up top in the treetops, and the flying root we know he is. It looks like he left you a gift up there.
You heard the boss.
You heard the boss.
Joker was right.
I found someone!
Oh, is this smart? Oh, man.
Help me!
I can't breathe!
How did you doing? What's going on? Shut up and keep looking! We'll come back when the bat is dead!
Remember, boys, look in every corner. He's a tricky one. Could pop out of anywhere.
And of course he drops out. Damn it!
Joker wants you stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Hey, what are you doing? And he saw me, I knew it. Not a Batman.
Oh, I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
That was so dumb. It's alright. We have to entertain the fans, you know? Batman is as good as dead.
He's up top! In the treetops! Like the flying rodent we know he is!
Come on.
It looks like he's left you a gift up there!
You heard the boss!
You heard the boss? What the fuck? Whatever. Oh, we did that.
I want him dead.
Nice, level up. Oh, let's get the Sonic Battering. I got all my upgrades.
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control.
He's gone.
Looks like the plants are mutating further. That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Oh gosh, hello. What the? Oh my goodness. The XP, so I guess when the part once we get to underground. Back is down there. I already got the room trophy. I gotta go back to Arkham Mansion. I'm dead. Forgot. I dropped down there? Nice. Glitch, hello? Oh my gosh, I was gonna cry. What? I was touching the floor, really?
Figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. We just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
Okay, so we just had to go to Arkham Mansion real quick. Did I do this? I did. Okay, we need to go to intensive treatment. Wow, fast, nice. Those 8 people. Oh, next. gosh.
Don't let him hit you!
I think they're Arkham Security. I love it.
You want some of this?
Ooh. What? Wow, I jumped. Are you fucking kidding me?
Sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Oh, crap. Oh my gosh. Fuck. Damn, I forgot how to get up there. Oh, I had a line launcher. Hello. Interesting. Alright, we're good. Well, my good friend, you're gone. These plans. When's Money's birthday? I think January 17th, I want to say. I think. Alright, so we're back in intensive treatment. Gotta make our way to Killer Croc's lair via underground. And we need to create an antidote for the poison. And, yeah, that's it. Alright, so this has been part 5, Botanical Gardens, and a little bit of Arkham Mansion, just to talk to Aaron Cash. Of my Let's Play of Batman Arkham Asylum, Return Arkham. And, yeah, so part 5, we're doing pretty good. Made a lot of progress. In the next part, part 6, we will do intensive treatment and probably the whole Killer Croc segment, I believe. And, yeah, we'll be good. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time.